Capricorn man hot and cold behavior. Each man is very different and each zodiac sign will help you narrow it down a bit more. Men have their own rules of conduct and have various reasons for why they will be gung-ho starting out then pulling back. Why is he hot and cold? If you're looking to figure out what the guy of your interest is likely to be like or have experienced this phenomenon in the past, perhaps this video can help shed some light on why any of these men would warm up with you then suddenly throw a wall up. The mighty Capricorn is an earth sign. This makes him very practical and intelligent. He has deep integrity and knows better than to give himself away to someone he isn't sure about. He very rarely will get involved with someone too quickly, but hey, everyone makes mistakes sometimes. He could find someone so irresistible that he cannot help himself. In this case, he moves too quickly. Naturally, once he figures out he shouldn't have done that, he will become cold, callous, and seem as though he's just done. He may not be though, he may be thinking things through. There are other ways he acts and things you can do. In fact, attracting a Capricorn man is easier than you think when you know which hot buttons to push, and which to absolutely avoid. Click the link in the description box for more.